He's tiny. Really, really, really tiny. My thumb pretty much fits in his mouth. So long. Well, that was an interesting first fish. Hi, kitty. How you doing? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. He came out of nowhere. They're tiny. They are tiny. I think it's bluegill. That's bluegill. Took him long enough to eat it. Nice little one. Oh, he let go. I think that's a bass. Oh yeah, that's a bass. No! Oh, it's a bass. Jeez. All right, chill. There we go. Oh, first bass. Not very good, but still. There she goes. Oh, there's a bass. I watched him eat it. I don't think he had it all in his mouth yet. How? Oh my. I'm too good. I got in the smallest crack possible. I didn't even know there's a crack. That's how small it is. There goes a bass because I'm coming up on here. There goes another one. There goes some bluegill. How? Pretty sure that's a burr, and he does not sound very happy. Bluegill. It's a big one, too. Okay, yeah, no. Decent little chunk. Sayonara. Tell your bass friends to kind of bite my bait. Say it tasted pretty good. That's usually how it works. Oh! Turn on the camera and this bit right as soon as I turned it on. Very photogenic, I guess. Or videogenic. Is that how it works? I don't know. Open your mouth. There. Another one. He almost caught the hook again. Sorry, bud. Bass. Oh my God.
was huge.
How? Oh, that's. Give me a more solid bite than that. Take it, I guess, even though it's really sad knowing that you lost probably a 4 pounder right at the boat because he didn't even have the hook. Your worm had the hook instead. It's pretty sad. Something swiped at it. Okay. Well then. Trick shot. No? Yes? No? Alright. Jeez. It's too many bluegill. Let me catch one more bass at least. Prefer to it be big. That's not gonna happen. Really? Really? Told you. Maybe I should just go back to fly fishing. I should just stop fishing, shouldn't I? Nah, I think it's fine. Swear if you pop off. Now pop off. On the boat. Ow. Ow. You suck. See ya, bud. Oh, that's a good one. Yes! Oh my god. I got him. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, he's got a belly on her. Or you're just really fat. Gosh. Took me long enough to get a decent sized bass. The tree. God. Ow. Hit me in my leg. I knew there was going to be one underneath this dock. It's not bad. What the heck? come out of there. There we go. That's weird. He's got little red dots on his tongue. See that right there? It's so weird. Huh. Alright, so came back to the spot that I missed that really big bass, and I have no clue how big it was, but it seemed really big. So yeah, I'm gonna try to fish it again. Hopefully it's back and I can catch it this time and not catch my worm and not him. Yeah. All right, as you guys saw, didn't catch the fish. Cast after cast after cast. I took probably 30 casts in that one area. I didn't want to bore you guys, so you only got a couple. So yeah, be ready for the next video. I'm hoping I can turn it out to be a really good one, because I thought it was really fun to do what I did. So stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy. Hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Jesus Christ.